and Nathan Kazanin tonight at the last show at Rock and Wrestle. My supposed tag team partners, Nathan Kazanin and Triple X, both got eliminated from a six-man tag team match we were in, leaving me to fend for myself against not one, but two opponents. Despite that, despite the two against one odds, I still managed to win the match. Nathan Kazanin still thinks that he's better than me. He still thinks he's the leader of our little group. So Nathan, I know you can hear this. Bring your ass out here, bring your little buddy Triple X if you want. We'll have a match and we'll see who is the best wrestler in the Young Lions division and the leader of the Collision.
Way to go!
Go, boys. Thank you.
Yeah, would you?
Stay out the hair, Kazan. That's your first warning. Warning, Kazan, use the hair.
You're the dog. Go, Crash. Let's go, Crash, on him. Let's go, Crash. Get the count right. Gonna be close to that chocolate roof. Take your shirt off.
One, two, three.
Oh.